everybody. Happy Monday. It is currently 9:24. I am on my way to drop Jax off for a little play date today. And then I'm gonna head on to work with Mango. Yesterday she pooped by herself and that was so amazing. I felt like such a happy mom. But yeah, she still needs to be monitored. She still needs to be fed every like 2 to 3 hours. And she needs to be stimulated to go potty still. But we're getting there. Both of her eyes are open. I can probably show you guys that when I get to work later. But yeah. So I'm going to be running a little bit late to work. But I will see you guys when I get there. I got to drop Jax. Got to drop Jax off real quick. And then I'll meet you guys at work. I just got here to work. I'm about to clock in right now. I got here literally just on time. But the day looks pretty slow, but we'll see what we have. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get everything together, and then I will catch you guys when I take out my first patient. I said I was gonna record some pets, but I forgot, to be honest. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and make some food right now, and then when we get back, we do have a team meeting, and then after, we will resume with our pets. But if there's nothing today, we'll see how tomorrow goes. I am gonna turn this into a week in the life, but yeah, I will see you guys soon. Tuesday, 8:39. I am running a little bit late to work today. I am so exhausted and I don't know why, but I'm gonna go to work and we're gonna make it a day. We're gonna have a good day. I have Mango here with me today as well. She's gonna go to work with me every day until she's old enough to stay home by herself. I just don't trust my boyfriend with her by herself because I'm afraid he's gonna forget to feed her. And yeah, but don't mind my hair. I did not have time to do it today. I have my little clip, so I'm just gonna clip it up when I get to work. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some coffee. We're gonna get our day started. We're gonna have a great one. Positive vibes. Freaking fail. Oh, let me fix my nose ring. But Walmart was a fail. They did not have the little playpens that I was looking for. I ended up spending more than what I was supposed to in Walmart. Did a little bit of grocery for work because I never bring lunch. So I just bought a whole bunch of like noodle stuff, a whole bunch of ramen. So I can just heat up at work, and also some hot pockets because a girl be starving at work. But now I'm about to head to Petco to see if they have any, and if they don't, most likely I'm gonna have to order it on Amazon. I love Amazon, but I just hate waiting for things to get here. But yeah, I'll go ahead. I don't even know where Petco is, so I have to look for one. But I will see you guys when we get there. That I'm losing. So we just got done eating. We're on the way home now. I think I'm gonna end up closing the vlog here for the day and starting again tomorrow. I'm just gonna go home and feed Mango and then call it night. We are stuffed. I killed those crawdads. Fire. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey everyone, it is the next morning. It is for Thursday. Not really feeling it today, but we gonna have a good day. I'm gonna go get me some coffee. I think I'm gonna go get myself a new MacBook today. I don't know, we'll see. I do really need a laptop. I just signed up for my VTE today, so I'm so excited. This will be the second time that I'm taking the test. The first time was like crazy because I had a lot of large animal questions, and sorry ma'am, but I'm in general practice, so I will never ever ever work with large animals. And in school we only have like one lesson on large animals and that was it. Like, we never touched base on it ever again. So hopefully this time around it's a little bit better. I kind of know what to expect now, and so it's time to get my study on. But I'm on the way to get some coffee right now. I start in about an hour. I did leave a little early because, like I said, I'm planning to go get myself a new laptop before work. The store opens at 10, so. And it's like 5 minutes away from my job, so I'll be on time. But yeah, I will bring you guys along with me when I get my coffee, and then we'll go head into Best Buy and if I don't bring you guys along with me there, I will see you guys at work. But we're gonna have a good positive day today, you guys. No negative thoughts. So see you guys later. All right, so I just got my coffee. I got a grande vanilla sweet cream cold brew. It just tastes like a regular ass iced coffee that I can get from McDonald's for like $2 and I paid like $5, but it's whatever. It's coffee. I'm on my way to Best Buy right now. So I'll see you guys later. Sorry, totally forgot to update you guys, but I'm at work now. I am getting laundry done. Our pets, I think we only have like 2 here and they're already looked at and the doctor's in surgery, so there's not much that we can do. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this laundry done and then I will see you guys when the doctor is out and we can get our patients. I'm not afraid to right now. I am getting my MacBook all set up so I can use it later. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here, because I am doing a whole week this week, so my next day off won't be until next Thursday, and so I don't want to keep it going off too long, but I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, and then edit the vlog and post it tomorrow, and then I will go ahead and continue recording on Saturday or Friday. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you guys in my next one.